Hi, I'm JR, last name Morrison.
This is Adult Casper.
It's Casper. He came in 15 days ago. We had some pretty high expectations, and I'm not going to lie, it's absolutely exceeded my expectations when we picked him up. He's absolutely doing all the commands. I think the one thing's going to be to teach me, not teach him. Teach me how to get his commands.
So when we first started this out, Casper is 9 months old, and we rescued him 2 months ago, and I did some research on a few places and found Bulletproof, and was very impressed when I called and told him we wanted to take him on the river, and Bill asked me some follow-up questions, which is what sealed the deal for us to come here. And we got here and met Tom, and Tom is the gentleman here at Bulletproof who trained Casper, and this is ideal. Casper did not listen to me. We went through once a week training elsewhere, where I took him into training, and I was just entirely too mom-like, I guess. But now he just did an amazing heel for me, and I am overjoyed. We don't have any qualms about having him around our family. My parents are getting a little older. I've got a young niece and nephew, so it's nice to have him young, or have him well-behaved around our family, and we want to take him canoeing, so he'll be on a lot of river trips and around a lot of people and a lot of other dogs, so we are very confident now in taking him out. So we just want to say thank you, and we are overjoyed.
Very professional. Everything is very professional from the start to finish on everything you said you guys were going to do, how you were going to do it, and how you guys spoke to us on the phone. So it's much appreciated.
Well, thank you guys. We really love training. He was awesome, and we just can't thank you enough.
Thank you.
Thank you.